Victoria, you didn't look in your stocking
for Santa. Oh, purple Barbie.
It's so pretty. I know, thank you. Where'd your bone go? This little one is.
Victoria's?
Where's Will, sir? He's going to have all the gifts open. You guys are going to help William open everything, right? Oh, and there is one thing.
More rings. It's so many rings. Uncle Georgie got your rings. Santa Claus bought you rings.
Uncle Georgie got rings, too. Oh, look what else is in there.
Snow White.
Victoria.
Look
at
the
shield.
Yeah. Look
at the fighting my robe. No.
No.
Hunter. Yeah.
Look what you got.
Hunter. Come here. Hunter.
You know what? She was trying to find the bone, I think.
You got all the little.
Look what you got there in your stocking. Look on the piano.
On the bench. Look. All the women.
That's all she played with at Disneyland.
Remember about these. Be very careful with these stockings.
Oh, here, there's one to Victoria from Aunt Carol.
Hey, Victoria.
Jonathan, how are your Pokemon cards, bud? Any real good ones in there? There, they're on her. And her purple brush.
And her purse.
And her purple purse. Let's take a picture of Victoria by her Barbie dream house with her purple Barbie. And then I want a picture of Jonathan with his Pokemon stuff.
Wait.
Oh, those are Christmas cards I got for everybody.
Well, you know what, Jonathan? See that white card here? That's to Daddy from you.
Victoria, stand by your Barbie house.
How did you have to just find her? You just haven't been here. Oh, my God.
You know, I can't believe this stuff with the.
Is it amazing how they attach it?
I know.
For a little,
You know, you need like a major toolkit.
For a little $10 later. This is her too. Here, Hunter. You want me to take the scissor knife inside?
Oh my goodness, what do you want? Sit down. Sit. I just want to hurry to take a picture of the Barbie house. Yeah,
there's
a picture
here.
Okay. Go by Jonathan here.
I'm supposed to go too far outside.
Yeah, Diana needs to grab. Here, Jonathan. Victoria, go over here by your dream house. Let me take a picture. Okay, go stand here with your purple Barbie from Santa and your Barbie dream house.
Okay.
Good. Oh, that's nice, sweetie. Okay, ready? Give mommy a big smile. Ready? Look at mama. Wait, look at mommy. Good, big smile. Oh, it's a new door. Okay. And Victoria, there's one gift here. This is the last. No, you opened Aunt Carol's from you already. You opened the baseball thing. This was Grant Carol. This is Grant Carol.
Did you find some presents? Because there was not that many.
No, I didn't hide anymore. Those are all Williams back there. These are all the daddy. And oh, here, Jonathan. I got this for you and daddy. Actually, this is more for you than daddy.
You want to open the house?
Okay. Wait, you want to open this too real fast?
Oh, what?
Here, Victoria, open this for you from Aunt Carol. Is he looking around there? That's for you and Daddy. What is it?
Oh, it's a CD for us.
A new Shania Twain. Let's go, girls.
Okay.
Here, Victoria. Oh, look what Aunt Carol bought you. Oh my God, this is gorgeous. Look at this. What does it say? Oh, look at this purse. From Aunt Carol. Oh my God, this is so adorable. Is that gorgeous?
Yeah,
honey, you gotta do her dress up thing. Oh my God, that is so sweet. Okay, let's put together the Barbie dream house. Hi, honey. Are you a pet animal? Oh, here's Jonathan. The Viking, it's almost smell today.
Oh, because I just turned it on, just in case.
Oh, good. Wait, come here, I have to show you. Look what Carol sent Victoria. This is beautiful.
Oh, the door.
And look at the little purse.
Oh,
isn't that sweet?
Oh, you have to be so careful with that.
Look at that, isn't that sweet?
That is so pretty.
I know. Oh, Hunt.
She can actually wear that to a birthday party.
I know. Isn't it beautiful?
Oh,
that was really sweet.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
Boy, I wonder, they must have opened their gifts already. I'm sure they love their gifts.
Who?
Carol and Dave and everybody.
Oh, you get Carol and Dave?
What, honey?
What did you get Carol and Dave?
I bought Carol a big Louis Vuitton duffel, and I bought Dave a cashmere sweater, and I bought a pen, and I bought the girl's diamond earrings, and I bought Marky Angel stuff. Jonathan, Daddy's gonna put the drums together this morning, and Daddy's gonna put together the dream. Victoria, you have a house now for all your Barbies. It's the Barbie dream house. And I was gonna Jerry to assemble that. Jerry, I really think you were Daddy's dad. Here, Jerry, will you assemble the Barbie dream house?
Call up Jerry.
Who's that to, sweetheart? To the Wilster? Yeah, you know what? These are for Daddy and William. Everybody opened their gifts last night. Next year, we're not going to do that. Next year, we're not going to send anything for the tree. Oh, you know, it doesn't even need a sampling. Aren't we lucky?
My sister's going to be back.
Mom, put William's monitor on, please, so I make sure we get him.
Houston.
What?
Where the video pick up?
Hunter. Honey, those are all for the pottery. I think when they come later.
Oh, pretty cool.
Where's Dan? Is he still sleeping?
He's just getting up.
And I'm still glad I'm not sick
this morning.
I'm
coming back.
Bed last night, not feeling well.
Papu, you're so cute.
Look up here, Lenny George, Lenny George.
Oh, I got to take the dog out.
You know, oh, you did. I'm glad because I woke up at 7 and I was going to go back to bed. If I would have slept, I bet you everyone would have slept. Rita, I said, oh, well, someone already
came to bed. No, I was in Victoria's room keeping her quiet when we were playing.
Because
everybody was sleeping.
Of course, this one gets up. Everyone else is sleeping.
Jonathan, you know what? I think I heard Santa Claus leaving again. Cause I was up at 3 o'clock, and I heard a thump. I heard a thump.
Really?
And I thought maybe it was Hunter. So I went to look, and Hunter, it wasn't Hunter, and I said, "Oh my God, I better wake Santa."
Oh my gosh, I died.
God.
So you heard it?
What are you saying?
Yeah, right.
Oh,
oh
my God!
Look at it.
Look at her.
Is this a house for all your Barbie stuff?
Oh my God.
Look at all the little bedrooms here with the beds and things. Now watch the puppies in the room. Look at the little bathroom with the mirror. Look at the hunter. The puppy wants to play in the house. Victoria, look at there's a bathroom with a mirror and bed. Daddy's gonna fix everything up. Look at there's a little doggy like Hunter in there. She looks like Hunter. Daddy will fix all this up. And look, there's a little chair.
Hunter, come here. Here, girl.
Here, girl. Isn't that cute? There's a little table.
Look, Di. Look, Di.
Oh, you laid Barbie down.
I took your picture, Di. I took your picture, Ben. I took your picture.
Oh, you know what?
I'm pretty
pretty good.
Yeah. Wonder if I took that picture right there. Look at that.
Yeah,
well. Into the creek. But you know what? It would take me too.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too ripper.
It would take you too. See, you know what you can do? You can stand in your condo in the mirror and take pictures of yourself all the time.
Oh.
Yeah, well, you don't have to worry about people taking pictures of you.
That's a great idea.
Look, Victoria. It says you are there on the couch. So you have to do it. I have to do it.
But the only thing I can show you
is.
Oh, is it cute?
This is so special.
Here's
Barbie. Oh, Daddy, here you go. And there's lots of stickers.
Turn around, Daddy.
Daddy will put the stickers all over
with you. Then you just look this way.
What do you say? Jonathan, love it.
Look this way, please.
Look,
no, let us stay there. You look this way. Just like that. That's a bad one. No, look nice.
All right, Jonathan.
Wait, what's this ugly?
Victoria, look at this house that all the Barbies can live in.
You know what? Hunter doesn't know how to look at Victoria.
Look, Jonathan.
I feel bad for Wooster's missing out on everything.
I mean, he doesn't understand.
Oh, here, Victoria, look at it.
Oh, Jonathan.
Honey, where we put the little grass up? Look at
it. Yeah. Come on, lady. Mr.
and Mrs. Santa
Claus. Oh, my God. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks for everything you get. Oh, look at this.
Right there,
oh, he is gorgeous. Holy, it's cold or worse. Can you run out all the time with your bare feet?
It's hard.
I know.
Jeez,
all right.
Wow. I took her out, but you can take her out in another hour.
Here, Daddy, here,
2 hours.
Okay.
Okay. Touch
your daddy.
He'll be making all that noise and the dog will be barking.
He's learning the piano. that he does the rhythms with the
drums. Jonathan, I saw the drawings you put in your bedroom. You're a good drummer. That's very good.
Okay, look who's coming. Okay, let's give William his gift from Santa. I moved it out of the way.
I got her
too. Okay, you can hold her leash. Okay, we can hold that one.
Victoria, you can't be yanking on a dog like that.
Put it down, put it down. Just a minute, everybody. Wait, don't pull.
You can't do that.
I love her. Let her hold the leash. One more minute of fighting over her, she's in her cage. If you guys can't work it out, she's in her cage.
Well, she did pull it from me.
Okay, she's in her cage because she's going to get hurt.
Oh, look at Wyndham's hauling the dog. Oh, look at Wyndham.
Hey, boy.
Victoria, get around Daddy. I'll take a picture. Come on with you, Daddy. Come on. Jonathan, goodbye, Daddy. Come on, let's go.
The three kids with their dad.
Right, come on.
Victoria, get over again. Victoria.
Go next to Daddy. Come on. William, you stay with Daddy.
Sure. Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, your boss is good.
Now taking her out. Here, let me come too.
Stay there.
Oh. Sorry.
I already flashed it.
Come on, you guys. Let's open William's gift from Santa.
Oh.
What are you getting?
Can we give him a gift too? William.
What are you getting?
Santa came to you too.
I'm glad you turned it back to Jonathan.
Here, bud.
No?
It's William. Here, Jonathan, help William open it. William. Say what? Now they're all.
I'm glad you planned. Well, she was afraid.
Okay, are you guys going to knock on her? Are you going
to
knock on her?
I'm trying to get the house
ready.
You're always saying something. I forgot. I'm going to be quiet.
I can't wait for some clothes.
I was sleeping all night.
Well, I was going
to sit right here.
Sit right down here.
Mommy said sit right there.
William, what's this? William, let me stand up. What's this? Jonathan, you had this when you were in the trunk so much.
I'm
turning
people all the time.
Victoria, who's that for? Don't just open everything up.
Let Let's see. Let me see these two. It's to William. You can open it for William, okay?
Victoria, I can't believe it. She never had dominoes like this?
No.
Oh my God, is that beautiful.
I know, isn't it cool?
Look at it.
Jonathan, should we see what's in your drawer, sir?
Pick up everything. Anyone want to open this for William and senior parents?
Yeah!
Thanks, Guy. Nice to have you here. Cleaning up.
You had stuff in your stocking too, Jonathan, huh?
I took it all off.
You'll give that to William, honey.
Hi.
Okay, stand right there by William for a picture. Stop, Victoria, smile.
Oh, Victoria, that's beautiful.
Here, Jonathan, thank you for the
story.
Here, bud, open this. Jonathan, open this for William.
The barrel was
open. You can see that one here, it'll open up. You can set this up for him. Merry Christmas, handsome. Merry Christmas.
Now, did you guys get that tree delivered?
Yeah.
Where did you leave last night? Did you go to Scott's house?
She loves Victoria.
What are those big things over there, man?
That's Lane.
What, honey?
Jeff is coming.
Jeff is coming here?
Yeah, his wife.
Jeff's. Oh, they're coming as customers, not as cooks.
No, 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 they're coming as guests.
They're coming as customers.
Jeff's dad.
Yeah.
His wife and their little girl.
Is he still living right here?
Yeah,
he lives in the city.
And his mother-in-law.
Is he still at the restaurant?
No, he's still at home.
What's he doing now?
Now he has ownership in a big chain of really successful Italian restaurants in the world. They're kind of like Sbarro's at home.
Right.
You know?
And there's another one or two down there, too, Diane.
So he loves it.
Look what Aunt Carol sent Victoria. Look at this dress up there. Isn't this gorgeous? Look.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, who bought that? Aunt Carol sent it to Victoria.
Okay.
Look, I'm going to meet my cigars.
Derek,
what is
you
got
to go for ballet lesson.
Exactly.
But mostly ballet, and everything we're in ballet.
No, I'm not saying you got
it. Look at Victoria.
Yeah.
Okay, coffee time, break time.
I'm not bothering it. It's like coming to another baby that wants to play with me. Victoria, can you sit here with Jonathan?
Here you go, Jonathan. Come along here. Here's the spot.
Hunter. Hunter.
Oh.
Hi.
All these toys, have I?
Will you take her outside again, that guy, do you mind?
Okay, I don't.
She probably needs to go pee again. Yeah. We don't want any accidents. Thanks, guys. What's wrong with it, Mom?
It's really it's
it has so many. Is it there, Mary? Open it up and then open it.
I saw they had it at Neiman Marcus. The kids were playing with it. It was like a regular kid.
Oh, that's so nice, Mom.
Open up, you can see what size battery's there.
Yeah, I know, it's a
flame, but... So you know what's absolutely perfect for this color? You see everyone got flames? A little fountain. Like, there a little fountain? You see everyone in the fountain?
Oh, that's how many sides are.
Anyone want
a box? I don't know,
that's
so
much
more
fun.
Taste and, like...
A what? No, I don't need those big cheesy ones. I mean, the little ones, they're not funny.
I don't know.
I like the fountains.
You do? Okay.
Yeah. I feel kind of funny.
And Victoria's gonna open up the first gift of the evening.
2000.
Christmas 2000.
And then Jonathan's next.
That's from Uncle Georgie.
My God.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
pearls.
You got a big pearl. Pearl.
You got a pearl necklace.
I got it. Here, Victoria. Put it on. Yeah, I got it. Let me put it on.
I'm gonna wear it now.
Not now?
Yeah.
Daniel, take a picture of it. Come here. Like, you're gonna wear it tomorrow.
Okay, put it on. You ready?
Victoria, what do you say?
Here you go.
Victoria, what do you say, Uncle Georgie?
Wear it whenever you're ready.
Victoria?
Oh, like mommy.
What do you say,
wait,
to Uncle
Jonathan,
Georgie?
Wait.
Georgie,
give him a hug,
nice.
Kiss.
Yeah. Kiss? Come on, Victoria, kiss a little kiss on the cheek.
I can't believe Uncle Georgie bought you this, like mommy's necklace. Very special.
Careful.
You take very good care of
it. Wait, Jonathan, wait.
Georgie,
wait. Okay.
Hold them like mommy's.
Don't break them. Be careful.
They don't go that way.
So that's
George,
that's
come
such
here.
Key. That's such a great gift for her, George.
Mommy.
Your first pearl necklace, Victoria.
Oh,
Victoria.
That's beautiful.
Wait a minute.
Like a grown-up girl.
There you go, Victoria.
Oh.
You're like a big girl.
Look at Victoria. You are so pretty.
Don't break it. Mommy doesn't have hers.
And I think he wants to open his gift, not dance.
He's such a good
Jonathan.
Jonathan, wait. But wait.
Oh, yeah,
else wants this?
I know it's steam. Okay.
Jonathan, you know what that is?
Oh my god.
You know what that is?
For water and everything.
What? You know what a thermos is?
Thermos product. Thermos?
You know what a thermos is?
They put water or something?
No. You know what you put in there?
What?
Hot chocolate.
Oh. Wow.
And it keeps it, you put in there hot chocolate and it keeps it hot. Okay, so when you're skiing, you can wear this around your waist and you can have hot chocolate in it. And when we go on the chairlift, this is the cup. And you pour hot chocolate into the cup. And you can actually have hot chocolate while you're skiing all day.
That's pretty neat.
The kids are gonna put it in. We'll wait till they put it in. It only takes 12 minutes, Mom.
Because I knew, like, you were wanting hot chocolate the other day, remember? You wanted hot chocolate? And we were too far away and didn't like the hot chocolate that they had at the Gainsby Club. And now we can bring our own hot chocolate along with us.
What do you think of it?
Daddy, a kid.
Daddy's spent a lot of time.
I know you put special thought in that.
Is that a ski helmet?
Oh, Jonathan's laughed.
Don't take
John
it off.
Paul.
Oh, there's a guy from the store with the cheeses.
Oh, I made Christmas Eve. That was so nice.
What is it?
Here, film this. What do you mean, what is it? You don't know what it is?
Is it on a ski helmet?
Let's see you and Daddy.
There you go, Dad.
And I said, no, don't worry about it. I said, thank you so much for calling.
That was so nice, Mom.
Here's for Big Mama. You're either gonna glue that or put a pliers.
Yeah, I have to fix it.
She just probably ripped the whole thing
Mom,
out.
This is what
well, she pulled it. It's, she didn't break it. It just pulled.
There you go, Big Mama.
Big
Mama.
This is what goes in here. Look what I found.
Yeah. Mama.
Oh my gosh, honey.
John's Met is a cool helmet. It's a ski helmet, right?
Hi, Mama.
Yeah. Hi, Annie. Merry Christmas.
Love
to my
you.
Children.
That's like the camera the guy had on American Beauty. Look him like that.
Okay, what do we have? Do we have.
I'll turn it on and you show Daddy. These are all the princesses, Uncle George.
Oh,
yeah,
where's my other present?
Victoria, look at that.
Big hug and a kiss for Yaya. She bought you the princesses, Victoria.
Hey, where is it?
Where is
it?
Where is
it?
My kukla.
Victoria, look at this. That's Beauty, Cinderella, Snow White. Look at it. Isn't that pretty from Yaya?
Oh,
Snow White,
beautiful.
Cinderella, and Belle.
Oh,
and there's Bambi.
Dad.
Okay, Filmy and Victoria, here. Hold this there. Hold this there.
Here, John,
sit down over there.
Lainey.
Yeah. Lainey, this is Victoria's special gift.
Okay.
Hold on. This is Victoria.
What does Victoria have there?
Hey, Georgie. My gift was the plane ticket. $605.
Right.
Thank you. Beautiful.
What is it?
It's a special gift for that.
Are you bad? Are you filming?
Yeah, what do you think?
Hold the camera steady, man.
Nothing. What do you think? It's nothing.
The smaller the box, Victoria, the
nicer
it is.
Are you videotaping Daddy and
Yaya? Oh, I know what it is, I think. Earring.
Give this to Yaya.
Victoria, Daddy bought this special
present
for
you. Give it to Yaya.
Daddy.
Yaya.
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 Jonathan. Jonathan,
what are those?
Why don't you want to give it to her?
I can't. Just go. I'm video keeping here, excuse me.
Look, are you a big girl? Earrings and a necklace?
Oh, jewelry. Oh my girlfriend here, I'm a boy. Well, a jewelry, no.
Does she have pictures?
Yeah.
It's already running. I'm never in anything. So.
I don't blame you, George. Here we go. No one's gonna know what you look like.
George, I'm trying to find one more for you. I can't find that.
The only thing I've opened is something from Mom. Here you go. The whole Garrick family opened Daddy's gift.
Mom, did you open the other box?
Let's watch Dave turn on the bathrobe.
Oh wait, I'll put it up there.
I said I'm gonna watch you open the turn on the bathrobe. Victoria!
Nice.
It looks like an outside leather coat.
George, you like it?
Oh, it's great, yeah, it's great. Okay, that's a new one.
You're from Yale.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, that's for me.
Here, George, do whatever you want. I haven't touched it, still running.
How to draw dinosaurs. And a coloring book for Victoria.
Oh my God, what do you say?
Jonathan,
I got William.
Your baby. Let Victoria get the napkin here.
So you do
the napkin. Let Victoria have two. Lenny,
stand with Jonathan.
Let Victoria carry one thing. You carry one.
Okay, look up, Lenny. Lenny, look at me.
Yeah, kids get a little bit.
Victoria,
so don't move.
Thanks, Daddy, a lot.
Sorry.
Oh, wow.
Oh, buddy, help him.
I'll give it to him.
Buddy, that's so awesome.
Here you go, pal.
Jonathan.
Jonathan, here's the drop.
Carrot all wrapped up. Here, bud. What about this, do you think? Napkin? What do you think? Do you think he'll say, boy, Jonathan is a picture of me and my buddy Rudolph. Look at that napkin. Let's take a picture.
I think Victoria should put a cookie
over,
for him too.
Go over. Let's bring something. Go over there by Jonathan.
Give Victoria a cookie to put on the plate.
All right, Jonathan.
Good going. Victoria, Jonathan, that's great. And next year, William will know to help too. Right?
Victoria. Yeah, maybe Victoria should bring him some water in case Santa just wants some water.
You know what?
Hey, that's a good idea.
What if he doesn't want hot chocolate? Maybe he just wants water.
Put him a bottle of water.
I don't think three cookies are enough for Santa. I think he needs one more because his tummy is so chubby and he's so hungry. Go put one.
Bring him forth.
Okay, Jonathan, stand by the cookies with Victoria. I want to take a picture. Jonathan, turn around. Victoria, smile by the cookie you just brought. Okay, Jonathan, smile, bud. We have all pictures of Jonathan. That is so adorable.
Sure.
Bud, ready? One. Oh, absolutely adorable. Stay right there, buddy.
And that's what you want, Jonathan. Aren't you set? I'll let you bring some for you.
I'm going to take a picture of you. No. Can you go back? Jonathan, go back with Georgia. We have a picture of you with Georgia.
What if this turns out to be cold chocolate?
No, it'll stay warm from
the
fire.
Jonathan, go back with Georgia.
Wait, one second. Give me a picture.
Come on, sweetness.
Oh, perfect. That's so cute. One, Jonathan. Two, Uncle Georgie. Jonathan, smile. Now put your head down, Jonathan. There. Oh, that's great. Right there. Oh, that was great.
Victoria, you want a picture with me?
Jonathan, go by your eye.
I'm taking all these pictures of Jonathan. Go by your
eye. Oh, I'm gonna, Victoria, don't you want to be in any pictures?
She's in the movies.
All right, come on.
Oh, Jonathan's adorable. One, two, with your matching jammies. Right there, don't move. Oh, that was so cute.
Very nice, Victoria.
Victoria, do you need the apple?
No, we're not opening. We're just
back. No, tomorrow. We're not going to open anymore until tomorrow. Nobody is.
Sit down for a minute. You can give it to Eddie tomorrow morning. He doesn't
want to
open anymore.
Victoria.
Well, Daddy doesn't
want to
open it.
What are you doing?
Ask
him.
Jonathan, no, we're starting again
tomorrow. Okay, here, give this to Mommy so she can take a movie of us.
No, Mommy. Mom, can I hold it?
If you behave.
Hold on, just a second, let me turn it on. Okay, right here. What?
I won't hold it.
Wait, Victoria, you have to make sure you see Daddy. Do you see Daddy here?
No.
No, let's get Daddy on it. Keep moving it till you see Daddy. I'll get it till you see Daddy. Well, it's actually got a display screen on it.
There's a display thing.
Yeah, here's the...
Okay. Here, Victoria, let go for a minute, okay?
Let go of this.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Mommy!
Well, it's got a display on there where you can pick different greetings. Oh, you know, I think Victoria's going to bed now. No, you can't. This is a movie camera. You can't. George, it's not working right now. Okay, wait, stand right here. Okay. Look, Victoria, come here right here. All right, you have to come right here then. You have to come. All right, I've got you guys on.
All it shows is greetings, George.
It's not.
Yeah, you have to say goodnight.
Bye.
Goodnight.
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 who was sitting here eating.
You
took
the picture?
Oh,
yes,
you
did.
William!
Good morning!
Merry Christmas!
William, look it! What was that to you?
Merry Christmas!
Matt, quick!
Is it you are?
Look it! Bye,
look it! Merry Christmas! Look, come here! Look at them! Here, Jonathan.
Okay.
Jonathan. Let her just wake up on her own, sweetheart.
She'll be crying.
He's excited. William. Lay here. Right here.
Little.
Oh, that's beautiful. What color is it?
Side and night.
Black.
And what's this?
Okay.
What's that? Oh, look at that mirror.
William has so many presents to open. You guys are going to help him.
This is for you.
Look at this.
We're on
your side.
Ready?
What kind of
crumb?
I don't
know.
This?
Jonathan. What kind of crumb?
These three.
I was at work at 4 o'clock. I didn't hear him pretty much until about 3:30. I was playing. Lainey,
go. Oh, no, you're
fine. You're fine. Okay, stand up straight. Stand up straight. I got you too, guys.
Excuse me, can I open your
hand? Wow,
it is.
Let's open it up.
Here, Bear. Take a picture of him quickly with Bear Bear. We want you to take a picture with Bear Bear.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody on there? Everybody on there? Hi, Bear Bear. Is he playing the music? Bear playing the music?
Yeah. Bear Bear loves his music.
No, that's my
Bear. Oh, right. Let's see.
Oh. Are you guys like this? Guys like this up here.
My pussy. What's this?
What happened?
I thought it was cold.
Oh, I don't know.
She had
a
chance to go to the
water.
Dai, look
up. It's mine.
Oh, is this mine?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's her daddy. Victoria, that's from Dada.
Oh.
Tell Susan. Can Susan come over? Go over by. Tell Susan to come by you. Get into your picture. Sue by the picture there. Go there with Sue. There. Go there. Yeah. Okay. Look. Look. Smile. Look. Look. Okay. Look, William. Look up. Look, William. Okay. Look. Screwed in.
We leave it right
there in the doors.
Come on.
And then this is one of those cars that it's all moving.
One more garbage bag, one more bag. Thank you.
Huh? Jonathan, when are you going to open the archery?
What?
When are you going to open the archery?
Jonathan, another gift here from Aunt Judy and Uncle Barry for you, Victoria. Allie got you a French toast.
we use that xylophone for kindling the fire.
This is boiling hot. And then,
I see.
Then I'll pour this out. Here, the water. No, you might want it later. Perfect. If you want more.
Okay.
Yeah, that way you don't have to bother with it. I'll help you open it. I'll push the lid. Thank you.
Jonathan, I'm sorry. This said to William on here from the Potter Grampies, but it's really to you. I opened it. I noticed from the size you got something else from the Potter Grampies. Sorry, buddy. They wrote to William.
Look at that top. Oh, a little top, and this is the serving over it.